I am picking out the monsters for a quickie throwaway level one encounter I'm going to run my new players through. Dungeons and Dragons, 4th edition. Haven of all nerds. I am known as the Dungeon Master. It's difficult to describe exactly what a Dungeon Master does. He's part judge, part rule enforcer, part organizer. Oh, here's you, dude. He's wrapped in a cloak. What are you gonna do?
He's a little big.
Yes.
Awesome.
Isn't that because all my dice are cursed?
Imagine the players are participating in a movie. I'm the guy who tells them what's in the next room they walk into. It's a minion. He's dead.
You can't take it too seriously at all.
I was bored and I was wandering around and I said, oh, look, here's a game store.
What's your total?
12.
Oh, swing and a miss.
I kind of dabbled in this kind of stuff in college, and but I'd never really played in a like game store setting, so I really kind of wanted to see what that was like with all these real gamers around.
That misses. He narrowly dodges the roar of fire that comes up from the ground. And this one's going to throw a javelin at our wizard friend. Is 11 going to hit your AC?
Negative.
All right, you're good. And this one is going to throw a javelin at...